The Clippers are back in the islands for the start of another training camp. The team held their first practice today, and they'll practice all week at UH. Then on Saturday, they'll play their first preseason game against the Golden State Warriors. Now, this year's team looks much different than it did last year. The biggest difference is Paul George is in Philly now. The team did sign Derek Jones Jr. from the Mavs, and they signed Terrence Mann to a 3-year extension. But maybe their biggest offseason signing was the hiring of lead assistant coach Jeff Van Gundy.
Jeff Van Gundy, he'd be the guy, make sure we set the tone, make sure we're talking defensively, and we got to be a loud talk team. We got to talk our coverages, understanding what we're doing, and JVG's done a great job of setting that tone early on. If you know JVG, they're going to get it. They're going to do it, and so he's going to demand that. He's going to make sure they do it. Yeah, I mean, just he loves it. Like, you know, in the office at 5 o'clock in the morning, watching film, went back and watched all 82 games from last year, all the playoff games, and he's just a worker. Like, he loves to be in the gym. He loves to work, and so I'm glad I had the opportunity to get him.
The Clippers' opponent this Saturday is a team they know very well. The Golden State Warriors began practicing up on the North Shore at BYU Hawaii. The Warriors have gone through changes of their own, with longtime superstar Klay Thompson now with the Mavericks. The biggest question is, who will replace him?
I think we have options, obviously. We have a defensive-minded guy like Melton. You got a guy that's kind of a connector, could put the ball on the floor, create with BP. Obviously, me and BP started a couple times last year. You got Buddy who can shoot, space the floor, veteran who knows how to play. You got a lot of options. I don't know. And then how with the backcourt in combination with our front court with size and versatility, you know, there's a lot of things that we got to figure out this camp.
Tip-off for Saturday's game is at 1 o'clock, and you can watch it on NBA TV.